I am a hunter. Hunting is as noble as one who practices. I am a hunter. I learned hunting from my father. My training was through observation and practice. The idea was to capture the prey and make it a meal if we were able to capture it. We were told, only kill what you would eat. Always hunt, as if there must be more hunts tomorrow. Hunt so that your children must also hunt. Be wise, be positive, and be sensible. Obey the hunting laws. They are meant to regulate hunting. They are meant to regulate hunting to protect over hunting. To hunt sensibly so that hunting would last for generations. Choose the right way from your experiences. The right things is in the minds of most men. The choices they have is right or wrong. The choice is always theirs. Have respect for your elders and those in authority. Have respect for those who try to endeavor to teach you right, the right way. Let your experiences be your guide. Choose the right way from your experiences. The choice is always yours. Be a proud hunter. Hunt sensibly. Hunting is as noble as the one who practices it. Always hunt as if there must be hunts tomorrow. Be wise, positive, and sensible. Be a good hunter. Contribute to the sport and teach others.
Why is it the garden and all the
because the cave and the whole the living nickel and they can defend itself. You have a free,
you know,
you have a free my thing to defend itself, right?
Whatever.
Animal won't done. Because we just my grandfather didn't we talking about one. When we die, gradually grow up and we have animals and I see over 50, 60 years we have the same animals.
Yeah, the same amount of animals.
It might be a little less, but everybody catch in and having a nice time.
You will die out.
She's a recycler.
Do you believe that it has a restriction?
Yeah, I feel they should have, in the close season, they should have more patrols.
More patrols and things, and more enforcement.
Yeah, more enforcement, yeah.
So are we sure that the patrols wouldn't be actively operating?
And I said, go with them and like you like meat. It's a sport to me. It's a sport. I like it. Yeah. And that's the reason why I follow up with them.
Right. But you just tell me there'll be poaching in terms of you don't.
Of course, yes, I am. Yes, I come with my friends.
Right.
So you to be honest with you.
Yeah, yes. Well, that's why I want you to be honest with the damn thing.
I'm honest to you.
Right. So how long now you in this poaching thing? 5 years? 10 years?
No, we say about 4 years.
About 4 years?
Yeah. Okay. With my guy.
All right, so the price, you poaching because of the price of the format?
Not because the price of the format. I don't have chance and nobody never tell me about, I'm going to be honest to you, how to proceed to get myself to be to the forest then.
Right. So right.
You understand?
All right, well, let me tell you now. It's easy to be in the forest. What you're supposed to be doing.
Yes, sir.
Is getting to the warden office. And well, they have certain places that they sell permits. Right?
I'm listening.
In Rio Claro, in San Fernando.
Uh-huh.
Right? They have it at the forest division. In Rio Claro, they have it at the warden office. They also have a forest division there. You go in there and tell them that you're interested in having a permit, a hunting permit.
Okay, sir.
Now the permit is being sold at $100. It means that whatever animal you want to hunt, like you're hunting the goody.
Yes, sir. I know the procedure of it.
So that's the problem.
And how long that permit will last, you may I ask?
That permit will last for a season.
Approximately
1 season.
Oh, only 1 season.
Yeah, from the 1st of October to the end of February. Right?
Dino.
You is Dino?
Yeah,
I'm Dino. So I'm saying Dino all the time.
Yeah. Wrong man.
Okay. And I'm talking to one Mr. Dino. Right, Mr. Dino? How long have you been on?
Approximately 40. About 40 years.
About 40 years?
Yeah, since I was about age 15, like that.
Right. Yeah. And how you learn hunting?
Well, I used to be together with my uncle. Few of my uncle and my brother, I think that, who all these are and just passed away and things like that.
Okay.
I just like this road.
You like this road?
Yeah.
You married, you have family and things?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. And your children, they're hunting?
No.
Oh, they don't hunt?
No.
So you're the only man we're hunting in that family?
They are not the front beat.
Yeah. Because we believe so that hunters, hunters children not picking up hunting.
No, it's true. You have to be in your blood and you have to like something like that terrain. Because of the rain and the mosquitoes and the mud and things like that. A lot of people don't like that, you understand?
Yeah,
it has to be in your blood.
All right. Well, yes. Yeah, boy. Where's your cousin name? John?
Sean.
You Sean Ayoub?
Sean Ali.
Sean Ali. Right, Sean, how long you want to know? You have 15 years. And how you load something?
My father and mom.
All over the country. And you like hunting enough to teach your children?
Yeah.
All right. Why you believe hunting?
Yeah, I like it since I was small.
You just like it? Yeah. But you don't benefit from it, or you benefit from hunting? Right. And the little camaraderie and thing we have around the camp.
Little
fun Right, Sean. Well, we have to tell fellas young like you one thing. You could encourage them.
All right, Sean, thank you.
Michael, why are you going to enjoy life? We enjoy life. So to speak, somehow we enjoy life. That's it. Fire contribute.
All right. I am MBholasingh. I'm at present in Innes Forest with Mr. Ayoub and his friends. This is a hunting party that has been in existence over the past 15 years, and they have been living, they have been using this area when the forest, when people are permitted to hunt. They have been hunting here all the time. The main prey is the agouti. And today, we have caught two agouti, and we have one right now on the pot. And the fellas are surrounding it, and we are actually having a good time by the boys around the fire and cooking the agouti and actually having a good time. Very good.
Are you going to fish one day too?
Well, you know where it is. You looking good?
Time to eat. Sit, relax that. Put that in a corner and wrap it up.
Yeah.
And eat a foodie.
Yeah.
And drink a cough. And relax yourself.
And I did the fly.